So what drew me to this campaign with Pepsi was working with the best football players in the world and some of the coolest street artists.
What I'm most excited about is to see two worlds coming together. One world is the picture itself, which will be of a very high quality, but then you have a different world joining from the artists, and that needs to click together.
It's an honor to be doing this. Put art on Van Persie, who's like really famous in the Netherlands, and it's going to be featured all over the world.
Pues hombre, trabajar con Dani, la verdad que te llama mucho la atención, ¿no? Por el ambiente y el arte que se aprecia, ¿no? Por la música.
It's really strange to mix like football and art. And the first impression are opposite in a way.
I'm excited to have the artist paint on the photographs.
Me gusta el arte, sí, callejero, sí. Sí, la verdad es que está muy bueno. Aparte, a mí me gusta un poco dibujar, así que no soy callejero, pero bueno, tiro un poco de dibujo.
Ah. I'm a fan of street art. I born in one, my city when I born. There are many graffiti on the streets. I'm anxious to get the result and to see. And I think you'll be beautiful because I'm handsome. I'm joking.
O meu estilo eu descreveria como um figurativo abstrato e uma forma orgânica, assim, pelo volume das cores e linhas, de algumas partes do trabalho, assim, né?
Yeah, working with Danny today, it's unbelievable, some of the stuff, you know, and some of the people and athletes that he's worked with in the past, so it's been a good experience for me.
Working with all these other artists has been incredible. Like just seeing how everyone else works and all the different styles. We're working with the same brand, we're working in the same theme of football. It's interesting to see how everyone's interpreted the project.
La verdad que muy bien, muy rápido y lindo, relajado, fue muy bueno.
I never collaborate with a photographer, but it's really interesting to see how he has to catch that energy about the hero, you know?
For me, the idea of living for now has to do with life experience. And I love people, and I love art, and I love football. So it's like a perfect win-win situation for me.